Ya nombre à l'effectif. Les sons en français. We are going to learn some French. Nous allons apprendre le français. In NBC News, NBC News, I have a list of words, setbacks, guidelines, retractable, mitigation, reborn, negotiate, unanimously, phase, new normal, surge, store piles, playoffs, decimate, platform, contact, tracing, asymptomatic, surveillance, merely, pain entrance, vulnerable, suppress, isolation, contain the outbreak, containment, case recognition, wild plan, scientific benchmarks, invisible enemies, stimulus, briefing, model, therapeutic, swab, array of capacity. Okay. We have many words there with French or Latin root, surveillance, mitigation, negotiate, tracing, decimate, containment, therapeutic, modeling, phase, unanimously, guideline, retractable, asymptomatic, entrance, invisible, enemies, scientific, normal, testing surge. Okay? Now, surveillance, synonym, vigilance, meaning watching closely, monitoring. We are talking about virus. Antonym of surveillance, carelessness. So, NBC News, reopening America with surveillance of the virus. So the word surveillance, we can keep it and pronounce it differently for French. Surveillance. Vigilance, vigilance. Okay? Vigilance, vigilance, surveillance, surveillance. Okay. I can get a Google trying to pronounce the word surveillance for you. Let me see if I can get it. Google.
Surveillance. Surveillance. Surveillance.
Surveillance. Surveillance. Surveillance. Surveillance. Surveillance. So, in French, we will say surveillance. Surveillance. So, the same word is pronounced differently in French and English. Okay. Other word. Stockpile, meaning a storage pile. A stock for future. Stockpiles is synonym reserve. Reserve is the French, is French, French word. No, in English you say reserve, in French you say reserve, reserve. Stockpile, antonym. Antonym is the contrary of synonym, antonym. Waste, dissipate. The word dissipate, Latin root. Spend. Meaning, when you got your antonym, you not put anything on storage, you spend, you dissipate. So, I have an example. People panic or buying and stop piling toilet paper. So, they are doing storage pile, stockpile. So, trying to pronounce the stockpile, the I is pronounced as I in English. We say stockpile. I pile. But in French, we will say stockpile. The I will be an E. Stockpile. So weird, eh? Like a switch. Other word. Retrace. Meaning trace back of itself. Retrace synonym, reconstruct, speculate. Speculate, Latin root. Retrace, antonym. Antonym means the contrary of, the opposite of synonym. Compress, stay in place. You don't have to trace back, you stay in place. So, the antonym of retrace. So, one example, officials have a hard time to retrace steps of California coronavirus case. So, it's google.com. Other word, containment, action of keeping something harmful under control. Coronavirus, harmful, eh? Harmful for in you, invader. So containment, put in quarantine. Synonym restraining, limitation. Limitation is a French word, okay? Limitation, retention, French also, French word. Isolation, French word. So, containment means like confinement. How to pronounce the word isolation in English? Because I can say containment, also isolation in French. The same word, you can keep it. But in French, you say isolation. But in French, in English, we say isolation. Google. Isolation. But French is isolation. Okay. More. Setback. Meaning issue, difficulty, problem. Setback synonym. Synonym. The same meaning. Regression, reverse, failure, defeat. Setback antonym mean opposite of synonym. Success, okay, is not failure, it's a success. Advance, blessing. So in French, setback, we can say échec, we can say revers, we can say défaite. Meaning, we say revers in French, but in English you say reverse. You say défaite in French, in English you will say défaite. This is an example. Vigilance is essential to avoid virus setback. Vigilance, surveillance is important. watching. You have to watch. That virus can always come back. We don't want to be on setback, on our regression. Setback pronounced as setback, the same thing. Reverse, prononcer in English, you say reverse. Defeat, tu as to prononce, tu dis defeat. But in French, you say defeat. Really different pronunciation. Almost the same word, but different pronunciation. Rebound meaning a movement back from an impact. Bounce back, the virus goes back after hitting hard. Can always do that. Rebound synonym, if you want to give your response, retract, backfire, reflect, stay confined. Yeah. It's a strategy for rebound. Fine. Beyond quarantine. Bizarre. Kick back. Repercussion. Reaction. Boss. Reverberation. Resilience. Recovery. You rebound, you are rebound. Rebound antonym, meaning the opposite. The opposite of, like, the opposite of reborn, the opposite, antonym is the opposite, collision, impact, percussion, impression is the opposite. Actually, reborn is the movement back from an impact, so impact is the antonym. US, this is an example. US can face coronavirus rebound. Beware. Rebound, synonym in English. Repercussion, meaning a result produced by an action. In French, rebound is also repercussion, but you pronounce repercussion. So rebound antonym in English, we say impression. You got also impression in French. In French, you say impression. In English, you say impression. Impression in English is pronounced like impression. Google. Impression. It is pronounced differently in French, even though it is the same word. In French, we say impression. Mitigation, the action of reducing the severity of something. We need to go for a mitigation of that virus to watch. So mitigate, to lessen intensity, to take action now, to lessening the impacts of disaster, to reducing consequences. That's good. Some examples. Having good information related to how to protect self can mitigate the risk to get the C-19 virus, like when you wear a mask. You protect yourself. Mitigate the coronavirus by minimizing death. Minimizing, as in make it with less intensity. So, mitigate synonym, lessen, L-E-S-S-E-N, alleviate, ease, appease. Mitigate antonym, aggravate, intensify, increase. So, mitigate synonym, alleviate. Mitigate antonym, aggravate. Mitigate pronouns as mitigate. May I pronounce the T of French? Mitigate, the mitigate. That's Google. Mitigate in French means atténuer. Is atténué. Mitigate antonym, the opposite. Aggravate, meaning in French, aggrave. Almost the same word. Aggravate in English, aggravé in French. Do you see the same Latin word? Root. Mitigate synonym, alleviate, meaning in French, alléger. Same word. Alléviate. The other one, alléger. Same thing. Same word. Mitigate. Synonym, appease. In French, apaiser. So you see the word like peace. Okay? And in French, peace means paix. So we got apaiser in French and appease in English. See Google. Appease pronounced like appease. Appease. Google. Appease. Alleviate pronounce it as alleviate. Alleviate. Aggravate pronounce as aggravate. 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 I think I got it. You have to tell me. That's it. I try.